Merlin have released a new line of jackets, bringing that modern look to some classic designs, keeping us protected as well as looking stylish on the road. Merlin was born in what was once the heart of the automotive industry in the UK. The team actually started off with a group of five people, drawing in expertise over 30 years within the field. They released the first collection in 2012, to then over the years bringing in brands such as Marton Mills to do their liners and developing the armour with D3O. As you'll tell throughout the video, the design and thought that went into this was phenomenal, unlike the bench that I'm sitting on, which was clearly designed by a giant. The first two jackets we're actually going to talk about pay homage to a time where people rock that slick back hair, tried to race the jukebox before the song ended, and frequented spots like this to fuel their heavy caffeine addiction. Albeit now with a bit more of a modern twist that's catered towards the bike you actually ride. Not that one. This one. The Alton II comes as the second version to the ever successful Alton jacket. It still has that lovely supple aniline leather on the exterior and is super safe and protective when you're on the bike. It has a AAA rating certification, so you know it's going to be highly abrasion resistant. Now, when it comes to the armour itself, it sports the D3O tri-vented armour in the shoulders and in the elbows. What's also nice is the D3O Viper back protector to take the sting. I thought that would work, but just came to realise that vipers bite, so that didn't work whatsoever. But when it comes to the stylistic details of the jacket, let's move into the interior of the jacket, where it has this Marton Mills interior liner that's also removable. It has little pockets there to stash away things if you wanted to as well. On the outside, you have lovely embossed buttons kind of dotted around the whole jacket in itself, and a lovely flap to stop the wind from penetrating through the zipper. If you want ventilation, on the other hand, you have two vents at the top here as well as perforated vents underneath your pits to stop that nasty BO. But if safety is paramount, then I have something else that I can suggest to you, and that is the Torsten. It comes with a lovely 1.2 millimeter cowhide leather, giving you that weighty and substantial feel that makes you comfortable on the motorcycle. Alongside that is the fact that it's actually AAA rated, so it reaches that highest level of safety that a motorcycle garment can actually get. Alongside that, you have this beautiful styling that they developed on this Torsten jacket. You have quilted sort of patterns throughout the entirety of the jacket, as well as a quilted thermal liner on the inside that also is a little bit purple, which is always a nice touch. The stylistic cues on this as well, in terms of its livability and flexibility, is the freedom of movement you get out of the jacket with the accordion stretch panel in the back. Overall, it's a jacket that's, if you wanted to go out in and kind of suit the bike that you're riding, it's the one to go for. Instead of the plain drab black jackets that you would normally get, this is the one to go for. Now, the Taos and the Prospect are on the complete other side of the spectrum. They're made for your off-road adventures. The sole purpose is its breathability and protection. The fit feels quite snug, insecure, but all in the right places. No spots where movement feels like I can't move around freely inside of it. Now, for the breathability, of course, there's maximum breathability in a mesh jacket from this high-quality mesh. In terms of the light colour that this has, it's to not absorb the heat that we might get from the sun if it ever were to come out in the UK. The comfort comes from the neoprene in the collar as well as on the cuffs. You have adjustability at the cuffs, the forearms and even on the biceps. But something quirky that I find that makes this stand out more is the actual pockets in the jacket. If you look at the back here, it's actually off on an angle, which means it's easier for me to reach around the back and open it up and or close it. If I jump onto the bike, you also have these pockets at the side that are offset, so that when you're on your bike, nothing is poking into your tubby tubs. Now, when it comes to the armor, of course it uses D3O. You can find it in the shoulders and in the elbows. And if you wanted to, you could even put a split chest protector on the inside. Now, this is more than just a summer mesh jacket. You can actually make it work in a modular system. And what I mean by that is if you have a set of waterproofs, you can chuck it over the top of this without it becoming too cumbersome. However, I do understand that this jacket may be a little bit too bright, a bit too vibrant, but Merlin already thought of that. So instead of possibly going for the Taos, you can opt for something called the Prospect, which is a nice, more neutral colour and a bit more Merlin. Available in this olive, black and navy, which means that for us riders, we have more options that aren't so monochrome. This is also the most affordable out of the lot today, so it's a quick yes that doesn't break the bank. In terms of breathability, it still has the mesh panelling when you need it, and it's also literally see-through. When it comes to the adjustments, you still have them at the cuffs, the biceps and the forearms even, but something that's a bit different is the waist adjustments here too. If we look at the Prospect as well, it has something a bit more exclusive compared to the rest, and that's this little pocket here. What this allows you to do is actually put your RFID or your toll pass in there and completely forget about it, so it's a nice and convenient ride when you're out on your tours. Now, this is just a small glimpse into the new Merlin 2024 range. So if you did like this video, give us a thumbs up, comment what you like the most out of the lineup today. Be sure to subscribe, ride safe, and we'll see you all soon.